Hello. So, after the incident with last night, or yesterday, when we were, when I was going to the Brotherhood of Steel base and the game froze on me, I ended up leaving that really frustratingly, because I had to restart my entire computer, and I apologize that it ended up so abruptly. However, oh, hello, unicorns. Yeah, we're just gonna continue from where we left off, hopefully, it loaded properly. I haven't tested that out yet. Yeah. Let's see. Is everything working? Okay, good. Nope, forgot to unmute. Ah, yes, where I was getting my ass kicked. I've got you now. Right into the fray, I see. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what do I want to do. That guy exploded. I forgot about that. Oh, Christ. I mean, with how many gifted subs go on through that, I'm pretty sure that I'm pretty sure you'll be getting up back right quick anyways. No. Okay, it's actually worth quite a ton. Steve Angels? What do you mean? Oh, I see. How am I gonna run out of stim packs doing this shit? God damn it. Oh god. Crap. Alright, thanks for the squid. My hat. Oh no. Oh crap. Serpentine. Serpentine. Oh no. Oh. Idiot dropped his Gauss rifle. Crap. What am I to do? What am I to do? What am I to do? I got a stimmies. How did that get over there? Oh boy. Was stupid. I don't care if this is bad now. What the? It's just not gonna let me take a. Come on. There we go. Not even any. Come on, I just had you. Still no stim packs. Thank you. Alright, give me some of that good, good. Probably repair my cows while I'm thinking about it. Pretty. Probably been a lot easier had I had Veronica, but whatever. Okay.
Clearly you're determined to fight the Brotherhood. Well, you can add my name to your hit list because you're on your own. Leave me alone.
Okay then. Sorry, Veronica, it just had to happen.
You've got a reputation in this town, and it isn't a good one.
Have you destroyed the Brotherhood? Single-handedly destroying a Brotherhood of Steel bunker is quite an accomplishment. Platoons of NCR troops have died trying to do the same. This welcome news comes just in time, as events in the wider world are coming to a head. Aaron Kimball, the president of the new California. Apparently, he hasn't considered the effect on the troops' morale of seeing their beloved leader get his brains blown out by a legion. Unfortunately, I can't use you to protect Kimball. Odds are that Caesar will launch his assault on the dam after Kimball's visit is concluded. I can't use you. Had you shown moderation in your dealings with the NCR, we'd be in a different position. Between the Strip and Helios 1 lies the El Dorado Electrical Substation. Humble as it appears, the substation has immense strategic value, for it's there that you'll jumpstart the Lucky 38's dormant reactor. Gain access to the substation's control room and install this override module. Just so you know, there are NCR troops. The strain of defending Las Vegas from annihilation exceeded my power system's capacity. My primary reactor shut down. For years, I played a miser with my emergency power supply. I began to run out of reserves around the time I woke the first batch of Securitrons. Negotiating an allotment of power from Hoover Dam was crucial. That's what's powered the Strip for the past 7 years. I needed the operating software on the Platinum chip to bring it back online. And to start the reactor itself requires a tremendous jolt of current. Very attention-getting. The NCR has its hands full now, of course. I doubt they'll raise much of a fuss. This is not a good time to be dependent on energy from Hoover Dam. When the Legion attacks, the NCR may cut power altogether. And I'll be needing a good deal more power than the NCR has allotted to the Strip. Broadcasting encrypted VMQ-boosted command signals to hundreds of Securitrons eats up more power than you might expect. With this accomplished, all preparations will have been made. The battle for Hoover Dam will be upon us before long.
Oh boy. So what I need to do first is to...
Hey. Leave me alone.
How about you shut up? Alright. Give me this to me. Please.
I'm glad that business is...
Useless. I just realized I didn't have chat open. Apologies.
Hey.
Hey. There you are.
That was a hell of a fight. Give me a shout if you need any.
Alright, that's a good start. I still need more. Not Prim, not Nipton. We'll go there and see what happens.
So much for the might of the NCR. Settler. Their president got killed over at Hoover Dam.
Huh. Where is this woman? Wait till 9 o'clock and see if she's there. Jacob. There she is.
What can I do for you? Thanks. Are you?
All right, how many stimmies do I have now? 19, still need more. Especially if that battle's gonna kick my ass. What's the quest going on? Oh, the substation. See if the followers have anything. I know I just started, but I'll be right back. Alrighty. I'm back. My mother, my loving mother, bought me Timmy's, which, if you're not Canadian, is hot chocolate and donuts. So I'm going to be muting myself but continuously playing until I'm finished eating.
Hi. Have you looking for
all that wealth is wasted on the strip. There are people in Freeside who need food and medicine.
What the hell do you want?
Hello.
The gunrunners ought to help the followers by donating some of that firepower.
What's up?
Hello.
Are you here to drop off medicals? We're pretty short-handed.
Alrighty, I'm done finishing my donut, and hopefully that was really good. Alright, so let's see how many stim packs I have. 30. At least I'm a better standing than I was before. I'm just gonna go visit Mick and Ralph's. I thought something was going to happen there.
wish I'd never gotten involved with the Omertas. One of these days, those bastards will get what's coming to them. Like I always say.
Let's I love how they're still advertising the Silver Rush after all wiped and cleaned from the earth. I blew his leg off! Guys are back. All right. Time to do the substation. Forgot how fun this gun was sometimes. Whoa. What? Oh, I did hit him. Wow, I'm poor at aiming. Kidding me?
home.
Hell yes. Wow. Alright, he said NCR was defending this, so I should heal up a tiny bit.
Don't go fucking about, asshole.
Mess with any of the equipment here and I'll mount your head.
Who was that?
One of the ranger vets looked at me. And I just about surrendered. Hello.
All right. Whoa. You're still not dead. guess I can't steal it, but... here, see if I can. Gonna sleep for a good long while. Hopefully that works out. Here's my crafting bench. Do I not have one? That's a good one. Gibson also has repair and shop there as well, so.
So, you're back. Give me a shout if you need any.
All right. 69. Quite a number of shots in this one. This is it. Do we finally do it? Oh wait, I don't have a fat man. Where do I get a fat man? Cottonwood Crater. Ooh. Quarry Junction. No pot cave. Ooh, Quarry Junction, though. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do Quarry Junction. To get my shit kicked in. Alrighty. Oh boy. Let's see if this works. This. funny place to find a bright follower.
Hold up. There are death claws.
All right. For anybody who hasn't played this game, this ridge is actually very, very good. I think I gotta worry about here. What? This is the one I'm worried about. Kind of slow on the draw there. problem is that there's this over here, and then there's like something on the ridge. Shot. I erased him from existence. I still haven't gotten the alpha male, which is scary. miss. Oh, I suck at aiming. Get him in the head. All right, that's that one. Jump. There you are. Got an itch in my arms. Stop moving. Okay.
Thank you.
on. No, no. Goodness. Lordy, lordy, 2x40. My goodness. Oh, I see what it is. Okay. I am now the Deathclaw. That's not a Deathclaw egg, that's a nuke. Alright, how many mini nukes do I have? Thank you. that back.
What can I do for you?
Wasting caps, I guess. Or wasting stems.
What can I do for you? Thanks.
All right. Let me just do a quick check, see how long the stream has been going for. An hour, 32 minutes, that's good enough. I'd just rather not leave you guys with, like, lesser content.
Your house is just pleased as you do.
Have a nice day.
As you can see, Vegas is humming along. I've tested my C3i broadcasting arrays. Everything is in order. And just in time, as it turns out, the forces of Caesar's Legion are on the march, establishing a staging area east of the. Their assault could begin at any moment, so... No cause for alarm. You'll have an escort of Securitrons to help you fight your way onto the dam. Your objective is to reach a control room halfway across the dam and install an override module similar to the one you used at the substation. The override will enable me to control the entire dam's power output. You may remember how the bunker at the fort was rather dimly lit. Well, just like the Lucky 38, it needs a big jolt of electricity to power up. You've already uploaded the new operating system to the Securitrons. All they need is power, and they'll be in fighting trim. Then handle them with dispatch. The Legion's assault is imminent.
All right. I just need ammo and tons of it.
Welcome, sir, or ma-
mask now.
Can I help you?
Just gotta repair up my stuff and I should be good. Up you old coot.
So you're back. Pleasure doing business. Take.
Did I just get all my money back? Yes, I did. Okay, good. Let's do this. What is my XP at?
Thank you for visiting.
Do I have any quests on the line? Ah. The sun is rising and I must kill. Let's do this.
You've got a reputation in this town, and it isn't a good...
The Legion's assault. We've accomplished a great deal, you and I. One last task and our work is complete. I'll see you in the control room.
Oh, that's always worth it to have them on our side.
Crap.
I knew you'd make it. Resourceful as always. The override module is functioning properly. I'm rerouting power to the Securitron vault at the fort as we speak. I just need you to head over to the East power plant and manually activate the switch. When you return topside, I think you'll see that my Securitron army is a little more than the Legion was prepared to handle. Oh, and before you go, grab that printout spooling from the console here. Those papers set the terms for the NCR's unconditional surrender. I thought you might enjoy the honor of presenting them to the NCR's commanding officer once the Legion has been defeated. Cheers.
Where's the printout? Is the energy. Already max energy, okay. What is... Sorry. Sorry. Stupid sound. Doesn't say... Whatever. Yeah, let's do that. Should take some time to heal up. Oh, come on. Come on, I hit them right on the head. Oh, no wonder I was getting slaughtered. Thank you. Do I have any mines, or did I? Yeah, I got them all. Oh, fuck. Four, okay.
An envoy of Vegas, yet you carry yourself for battle. If so, you cannot truly be of that city of cowards. Many graves in the East are filled with those who said as much, with braver words, not backed by strength. It is Kaiser's will this gate to the west bear the flag of the Legion. Kaiser's will shall be done. Kaiser's will is made truth through me. I am a hammer against all that defy his rule. If you seek to stand against me, you shall fall as the west falls. We shall see how brave you are when nailed to the walls of Hoover Dam. Your body facing west, so you may watch your world die.
Of course, I'm backed up into the frickin' wall.
Thank you.
Oh, that's mildly irritating. Stay down. Hey, unicorns. Just made it back for the final battle. Yeah, I'm gonna not need a good luck squid. I've already died once to this thing. Thanks. Oh, crap. Okay, how? How does this game confuse you? I just blasted you in the face.
Death to profligates.
Oh lordy. Oh, I knew it. I got backed into a corner. That makes sense. That shouldn't kill me so close.
An envoy of Vegas, yet you carry yourself for battle.
You look hurt there, bud. Really? Didn't realize how low my health was. Alright, there we go. My hat. No idea. Though that'd be a funny nuke to die to.
Caesar on the cross. Been a long time since I've seen the kind of work you've laid down today. A damn long time. And the screams of those Legion bastards as they kick dirt running east like a choir of angels to my ears. Speaking of, that crazy light show over the fort? What the fuck was that? Some kind of thumb of God you called down? Amazing. Fucking amazing. Could use 100 of you. Just scatter you over the east like jacks. Give those plum fucks the what for. Vegas. What, the families? Or House? You're talking about House. What is this Brahmin shit? I'm not getting the feeling we're all about to sing Kumbaya here.
What do I choose? Do I attack him and pop him between the eyes, or I don't think I've ever killed him before. What should I do? No, those are mine.
What the hell are you talking about? What is this? The free economic zone of New Vegas? What the hell does that mean? Oh, wait. Here we go. Demands NCR's immediate withdrawal. Withdraw? Like fucking hell we're withdrawing. We just held the dam. We didn't do it to let it go. This paper of yours isn't fit to wipe my ass. If you think after all that's happened, I'm going to grab my ankles and take it like the Legion. Surrender the dam, and certainly not to the ghost man of Vegas and his new right hand of the week. We held this place for years. Kicked one-legged out of here so hard, Caesar burned him to a crisp. It's our post. We fought for it. I'll fight for it again today. If you're looking to convince me otherwise, you better have a lot more reasons than you just telling me to go. Figured as much.
Not only did I take the legates, I took... Oh god, he's coming for me. I don't know if I can, that's the problem. There's only one way to do this. Oh, I'm out of FM. Caught me there. Does he? Yeah. Wait a minute. That didn't do shit. I guess there's only one way to go about this. Up, 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 up. Don't mind me just burning alive. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe I can antagonize these guys. What on earth is this? Really, it doesn't have any. Oh, but wait. No. All right, now I'll accept it.
You know, I've had thousands of employees in my time. Few met my expectations. Fewer still surpassed them. Your performance has been nothing short of spectacular. If I have need for a specialist of your stripe again, I'll know just where to turn. Back to Vegas, shall we? I really should do something about that monorail with all the new resources at hand. I can make sure it not only runs, but runs on time.
I don't know.
Always bothered me, the imprecision. The general's accident was unfortunate. With Kimball dead, the angry Californian public could have used an alternate scapegoat to pillory. In any case, Vegas might see a dip in revenue for a year or two, but eventually the tourists will come flooding back, and their money with them.
Capitalists.
Vegas will be a shining jewel in the middle of the desert, an oasis of light, a beacon to show mankind the way to the stars. This is just the start, you see. This is where it all begins.
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death.
This cutscene, though.
Was changed. Mr. House's Securitron army took control of Hoover Dam.
All right, have a good one, unicorns. Good luck at work.
The Legion and the exhausted NCR out of New Vegas. Mr. House continued to run New Vegas his way, a despotic vision of pre-war glory. The streets were orderly, efficient, cold. New Vegas continued to be the sole place in the wasteland where fortunes were won and lost in the blink of an eye. The courier, fair and kind-hearted to those in the wasteland, ensured that Mr. House would keep New Vegas stable and secure for future generations. Mr. House afforded him every luxury at his disposal in the Lucky 38, out of gratitude and a quiet sense of pride for his choice in lieutenants.
Mr. House showed little interest on the boomers, who eventually began venturing out to Nellis to meet and trade with travelers.
Buried beneath tons of rubble, the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel was no more. Those few who were outside the Hidden Valley bunker when it was destroyed settled into new lives, or headed west to find a new chapter to join.
The Fiends staged an attack against Camp McCarran during the second battle at Hoover Dam. During the NCR's retreat, the Fiends overwhelmed many of the troopers before Mr. House's Securitrons could deal with them.
After Mr. House gained control of New Vegas, he sent a Securitron to Good Springs as a token of appreciation for helping the courier. Victor was a mixed blessing, however, as he continually monitored the town for Mr. House.
Flush with his victory, Mr. House sent Securitrons into Freeside, thinking to increase his control over the area. When fighting broke out, the Kings fought valiantly, but were no match for the armored killing machines, and were wiped out to the last man.
Though Novak was a low-priority target for the Legion, many of Novak's citizens died in its defense. In the weeks that followed, several bright followers returned to Novak to help restore its defenses, allowing it to remain independent of NCR.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 Powder Gang tormented the Mojave Wasteland for years. Citizens of the NCR were favorite targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
Prim Slim proves to be an able-minded, if not able-bodied, sheriff for Prim. And due to his slow speed, some crooks get away without a scratch. But Prim continues to prosper under his watchful robotic eye.
And so the courier's road came to an end, for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting continued, blood was spilled, and many lived and died just as they had in the old world. Because
war never changes. We did it. My first ever run of helping out House in the New Vegas storyline. I've heard reports that there might be a New Vegas 2. and I'd like to try out some of the mods sometimes, but probably not on stream for the time being. But otherwise, I had a lot of fun doing this, and I hope everybody enjoyed watching. Hopefully when things are slightly better, I'll revisit this one once again, but definitely not doing the legionary missions. Yeah. Hopefully, maybe tomorrow, I'll be doing Saints Row, something fun, something jovial, something that we can just do some fun gameplay with, you know? But oh well. Yeah. So if this with this all done, so with this all set, and the one thing I also wanted to do is, if I can afford to again, get the Dead Money DLC. That one's my favorite, and I'd like to revisit it. Yeah. Anyways, I'm ending the stream now, so hopefully everybody has a good rest of their time.